Salim became the first typhoon to make landfall in China this year on Monday evening, prompting authorities to issue flood warnings, cancel flights and trains, and order people to stay at home. Tens of thousands of people fled their homes in southern China and Vietnam as the powerful typhoon made landfall. The fourth typhoon of this year, Typhoon Salim, made a second landfall in China's Guangxi Zhuang Autonomous Region on Tuesday after it first landed in the Guangdong province the previous night. The typhoon made landfall at 5:45 a.m. on Tuesday in the city of Beihai in Guangxi and reached the city of Quinzhou at 9 a.m. The maximum wind speeds near the center of the typhoon reached 25 meters per second, and it is expected to move towards the northwest at a speed of 15 to 20 kilometers per hour. The forecaster has issued an orange alert, the second highest warning in a four-tier color-coded system, saying the storm was expected to increase in intensity to become a severe typhoon. According to the National Meteorological Center, nearly 230,000 people in Guangdong had been evacuated to safety as of 5 p.m. Monday before the typhoon made landfall. Local authorities have ordered the closure of 68 coastal tourist destinations, called back 2,702 fishing vessels, and ordered 8,262 fish farming workers to be evacuated ashore. Authorities in Vietnam said they were preparing to evacuate about 30,000 people from the areas forecast to be hardest hit in Quang Ninh and Haiphong province from Monday afternoon. The storm might be one of the biggest to hit the Gulf of Tonkin in recent years, Vietnam's top disaster response committee said in an online statement. Tourists have been advised to leave outlying islands and airlines have rescheduled services to avoid the storm. The Hong Kong Observatory has warned of possible flooding in low-lying areas due to a storm surge, and ferries and most bus services in the city were suspended. More than 1,000 travelers were affected by flight cancellations and delays, the Hong Kong Airport Authority said. Authorities in South China's Hainan Island asked ships in nearby waters to return to port after the local marine forecasting station warned of waves of up to 6 meters. Scientists have warned that typhoons are becoming more powerful as the world gets warmer with climate change. Typhoons occur very often in China. On average, they happen about 20 times a year. The hardest hit regions are East China and Central and Southern China. The typhoon season in the Pacific usually begins with less severe storms in April and does not end until November.